Planning for incapacity FAQs. When it comes to planning for incapacity, it's important to understand how to protect yourself and your loved ones in the event you're unable to make important decisions due to illness, injury, or age-related conditions. This planning can make a world of difference, giving you control over who will handle your personal, medical, and financial decisions and ensuring your wishes are respected. Legal framework for incapacity planning. Incapacity planning involves various legal tools and documents that allow individuals to make preparations for potential future incapacity. In New York, several documents serve as the foundation for incapacity planning, including durable powers of attorney, healthcare proxies, and living wills. Each of these is governed by state laws, and proper drafting and execution are crucial. A durable power of attorney, for example, gives an appointed person the authority to handle financial matters if someone becomes incapacitated. Healthcare proxies enable a designated individual to make medical decisions on another's behalf. Together, these documents allow you to maintain control over important aspects of your life, even if a time comes when you cannot actively make decisions. Consulting a lawyer can help ensure these documents meet New York's requirements and reflect your wishes. Key steps to plan for incapacity. Choose trusted representatives. Selecting the right people to manage your affairs is one of the most important steps. These individuals, often referred to as agents, will make financial and medical decisions on your behalf. It's essential to choose people who understand your values and whom you trust to act in your best interests. Draft essential documents. A healthcare proxy, living will, and durable power of attorney are all vital for a comprehensive plan. Each document has its own purpose. A healthcare proxy allows your agent to make medical decisions, while a living will provide specific instructions for medical treatments you do or do not want in certain scenarios. Plan for regular reviews. Incapacity planning is not a one-and-done process. Life changes such as marriage, divorce, or a change in health status may require you to update your documents. It's wise to review your plan periodically with an attorney, ensuring it continues to reflect your wishes. What is involved in creating an incapacity plan? Incapacity planning generally involves three main steps. First, you need to identify and document your wishes for health and financial matters in clear, legally recognized forms. Second, appointing agents ensures that trusted individuals have the legal authority to carry out your wishes. Third, documents must be properly signed, notarized, and witnessed to be valid in New York. In many cases, working with a law firm experienced in elder law or estate planning can help clarify what's involved and how to best address your specific needs. Protect your future by planning today. New York Legacy Lawyers is ready to assist with a range of incapacity planning services, from drafting durable powers of attorney to creating comprehensive healthcare directives. Contact New York Legacy Lawyers at 718-713-8080 or visit our office at 132 32nd Street, No. 301, Brooklyn, New York, 11232, United States, to help make sure your incapacity plan aligns with your life and priorities as best as possible.